Hello, my name is Iago. Welcome to the Seed Kitchen. I'm going to show you how to harvest a banana tree and a moringa tree.
Ignacio is sharpening my machete.
I'm poking the tree to bend it in the middle. Eventually it falls down. Cut the bananas off the top. This is the moringa tree. Moringa is great for all sorts of stuff. And we're cutting the top off so we can dry the leaves. Cut the top off so the tree can grow bigger. We're cutting off the little stem so it's easier to dry. It takes about a week. After it dries, we put the moringa in the blender and we got moringa powder.